try not to frown.
I'm sorry, was I frowning?
You have to relax. How can I be expected to open up if you're not relaxed?
Right.
Take a deep breath. Start again.
As you can see, this piece of paper has been divided into squares. There are 287 of them. Your sex history will fit on this single page in a cryptic code.
Don't forget to mention that there's no written key to the code. The interview subject will only be candid if he knows he's speaking in the strictest confidence.
Right. Okay. So, when were you born?
June 23rd, 1894.
Are you single or married?
Married.
What is your race?
Don't waste time asking the obvious, Martin. Fill it in yourself.
What is your religion?
Methodist.
How often do you attend church?
Not at all now, but I did regularly until I was 19.
How did you get along with your father and mother when you were growing up?